Comedian Dapper Laughs has revealed he's set to become a father for a second time, as his fiancée Shelley Rae is pregnant. The comic, who has had a tumultuous career after his TV show was pulled following an offensive stand-up joke, is expecting once again, despite Shelley previously being told she couldn't have children. "We've got a new house, so we're finishing that off, and we've going to wait until this baby comes, and then we're going to plan the wedding. She's pregnant again." He told The Sun she was told she couldn't have babies the first time around. "The second time, this time, she was just about to go in ADU tests and we were just trying." Dapper Laughs, real name Danielle O'Reilly, already shares one-year-old daughter Neve with Shelley. The couple famously got engaged following his appearance on Celebrity Big Brother. Danielle was evicted third from the house during a triple eviction, and was joined by girlfriend Shelley on the sofa. But Danielle surprised his partner and presenter Emma Willis, as he suddenly got down on one knee and pulled a paper ring from his pocket. Danielle asked Shelley to marry him in a sweet proposal, leaving her stunned, and the aunts cheered them on. Danielle has been honest about the scares the couple faced while expecting their first baby, and were even told they wouldn't be able to have children. Speaking about motherhood, Shelley said she knew she was pregnant despite being told that it would never happen. She said, "It was like I already knew, even though I was told it couldn't be so. Women know their body. Out of curiosity, I did a test and it was very emotional, especially because at the time Dan had just lost his dad. I feel like it's a blessing. I'm quite emotional about the whole situation." While Danielle told OK Online, "We've been together for a very long time and we didn't think she could have children, so we'd accepted that we weren't going to have kids. We only found out she was pregnant a week after my dad passed away."